Have you ever let it sink in that God died? No, really, God actually died. 3 days in the tomb, lifeless laid his remains. The king had no crown, looks like he had given up his reign. But suddenly, on Sunday, something started to change. You hear a thump, thump, blood started pumping in his veins. Heart beating, blood pulsing. Instantly, Satan felt his power break. Because the Son of God was dead, but now the Son of God was awake. And every breath he took was like a punch to Satan's face. Because the resurrection proves you are no longer under the law, you are under grace. So celebrate, because when Jesus went to the grave, you did too. And when he raised from the grave, you became new, saying, "My job is finished. Let the new life begin." You can actually walk in freedom. Stop wallowing in your sin. Because the chains have been broken. The stone's been rolled away. God has a future for you, and he has paved the way.